Raider Nation, it's your boy Graphic Raider, man. Back with another quick video. The views expressed here are Graphic Podcast. Welcome to the Black Hole of Raiders YouTube, y'all. Let's get straight to it. Our Raiders have went out and signed cornerback Brandon Faison off of the Los Angeles Chargers practice squad and signed him to our main roster. This is coming on the eve of us suffering a bad loss to the Los Angeles Chargers last night. This could be two things, you guys. This could be Gruden picking up some needed cornerback depth, because at this point, Trayvon Mullen went down yesterday with a foot injury. It looks like it can be bad. He's getting an MRI on that. Damon Arnett actually went out as well. There's no timetable on when he's going to return. Casey Hayward was beat up a little bit yesterday. I think he was dehydrated. Nate Hobbs, it's believed that he may have suffered a concussion. So we are very, very thin at corner right now. And Brandon Faison can bring a little added depth. He's 27 years old. Hasn't done a lot in his career, you guys. 44 games played. Started in four of them. One forced fumble. One pass defensed. Two fumble recoveries. 60 combined tackles. Two tackles for a loss. Like I said before, this isn't going to be a move that really moves the needle. He is not a starting caliber corner in this league. But he is much needed depth, because at this point, we are very thin. Amik looked really good out there on the outside as well. I believe that Casey Hayward is going to play Sunday. But outside of that, what are we going to do? What if Nate Hobbs isn't playing? We may have to move Amik back into the inside. And we're going to need someone on the outside. I know Keyshawn Nixon could come up off the IR right now. I believe we had 21 days to try and figure out if we're going to bring him up or put him on the IR for the rest of the year. Right now, it looks as though we may have to bring him off the IR immediately and get him back in practice, because right now it looks really, 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 really ugly in our secondary room. But with that being said, what do you guys think about this? Brandon Faison, we have signed him to the main roster off of the Los Angeles Chargers practice squad the day after suffering a bad L, man, 28-14. We're 3-1 right now. We can't trip out. It's hard not to, though. It's your boy Graphic Raider. The views expressed here are Graphic Podcast. Shout out to you, Brandon Faison. Welcome to the Silver and Black. Love y'all. One.